All right, so Steve sent me an email and he said, "Oi, Nathan, I have a question. I'm reading the 105 Questions About Sound System Tuning book I recently got from you. It references, but does not define, a speaker range ratio. This term is not easily found in Google search either. Please define it. Thanks, Steve." All right, Steve. You're totally right. My fault. I didn't define that in the book. When I show you this diagram, it's going to become immediately apparent. So I just drew an ugly drawing here. Here's a guy on a stage, stick figure on a stage. Here's a speaker up here. And here's an audience. So this is the audience, it's a seated audience. Here are some ugly stick figures that are seated. This is about the simplest room you could have, right? We've got a single audience playing, a single speaker. So when I say distance ratio, I think that's what you asked. No, range ratio. When I say range ratio, that's interchangeable with distance ratio for me. And I usually use front to back ratio interchangeable with that. All of these terms are essentially a quick way to compare one distance to another. And those two distances are usually the speaker to the first distance and the speaker to the second distance. Most often, especially when we're talking about a single speaker and a single audience playing, that's the speaker to the first row and the speaker to the last row. This can be shortened to front to back distance ratio. So in this case, we've got a simple situation here. The front to back distance ratio is 10 feet, and you could measure that with your laser distance measure or measuring tape, whatever. And the distance to the back row is 30 feet. So the front to back distance ratio is 10 to 30. That can be reduced to 1 to 3. So we have a front to back distance ratio of 1 to 3. And as long as you have a 1 in the ratio, you can often reduce that even more and just say the distance ratio is 3. So anytime you hear me say that or someone else say that when we're talking about system design here, that's just a quick way of letting you know about this distance comparison. It's a way of just quickly communicating magnitude, right? Like comparing distances. So if I say the distance ratio is 3, then it's probably not 3 meters or 3 feet, right? But some multiple of that, 30. So I hope, Steve, I hope that answers your question. This is my quick explanation of range ratio. Let me know what other questions you have about this.